This is our strobe light project. Now the strobing is off. I am turning on the strobing. As you can see, there's definitely a change as we can actually see the water droplets. Now I am changing the frequency here. And the droplets are going faster now. Now the droplets have disappeared. Now the droplets are appearing again. Now they appear to be standing still. Let us see it once again, without strobing, with strobing, without strobing, with strobing, without strobing, with strobing.